Hi. Let's talk about how to empower your sales team and yourself to be more efficient and effective while using a CRM. Whether you're a real estate agency selling six-figure homes over a long sales cycle, or an SMB that needs to turn around sales quickly, you can always improve your sales numbers and help your sales representatives reach new prospects with a CRM. In 2022, 91% of companies with 10 or more employees use a CRM to organize their sales processes and help their representatives reach new prospects. We believe any business, can benefit from adding a CRM into their technology stack to use automation to save time and close more deals. We will cover what is CRM and when to use one, what can you track with a CRM, how can you customize and automate your CRM, as well as some CRM best practices to empower you and your team to be more efficient and effective. And finally, if you don't currently use a CRM and are looking to try one out, we have provided a link below to a free CRM template to see if using one is right for you and your business. So let's get into it. Sales grows our business, and staying organized in your sales process could make the difference between a new sale for your business or a lost opportunity. Customer relationship management tools like ActiveCampaign CRM have become a vital tool for businesses of all sizes to utilize. CRM software is used to gather customer interactions in one consolidated location for your team members to have a full understanding of all of their prospects and leads and improve overall customer experience and satisfaction. Some benefits you can see from implementing the use of a CRM for your business is increased sales, perfectly timed, consistent communication both internally and externally, better customer satisfaction, more customer retention and growth, and access to detailed reporting and analytical insights that is not possible unless you have all of your historical data saved in the same platform. While sales pipeline activity is widely what businesses are trying to track with the CRM, you can use this tool for any one-to-one relationship you are looking to consistently record and keep an eye on. For some teams, they might look to track management meetings with your team, vendor warehouse movements, product shipping, appointments or meetings, and so much more. Whatever relationship you are looking to track with a CRM, you can rest assured that it will store all of the interactions with your potential and existing customers and empower you to create the best possible experience for your team and contacts without losing any data. Let's check out what this looks like. Today, we will be showcasing the ActiveCampaign CRM, but we also have integrations with other leading CRMs, including Salesforce. To open your ActiveCampaign CRM, click the Deals tab in your main navigation bar. This will automatically open up a sales pipeline. A pipeline is a defined set of stages for a sales process. From this point, you can edit the current pipeline by clicking on the gear icon, or you can create an entirely new pipeline by clicking the pipeline dropdown and clicking the Add a Pipeline button. From here, you can point your attention to your stages. Stages represent the steps included in your pipeline or sales process. In the deal CRM, they are presented in columns. As deals progress through the stages, they will move from left to right. When you find the stage that you are looking to customize, you can click the gear icon and choose Edit Stage. From here, you can customize things like stage name, stage header color, card width, card appearance, and deal sorting. Inside each stage are deals. A deal in a pipeline contains information pertaining to a potential sale or opportunity. So your deals will be the actual person or object you're looking to track. Inside the deal information is where you can keep a record of all the important information about the person who is traveling through your pipeline. Here you can see deal title, account, email address, deal description, deal owner, deal value and currency, and forecasted close date. This is where you can get your team involved and really start helping them become hyper efficient with their processes. We already know that a CRM can lead to greater insights, increased collaboration, better customer experience, and higher productivity. But the best practices you can set up for your team directly affects how great those insights can be, how much higher productivity is, how much better the customer experience is, and so on. So here are CRM best practices that we always follow. First, customize everything about your CRM. You have the ability to make your pipelines an actual representation of your sales process. So make sure that you're using the language that you and your team actually use so they will understand it while using the tool. For example, if your contacts go from prospect to lead to opportunity to customer to advocate, have all of those steps built out in your stages. Nothing will confuse your team more if you start switching up the terminology on them once you jump into the software. Second, automatically assign your new leads to your team members the minute they are qualified. You can automate your CRM to assign these leads in two ways. Round robin, this will evenly distribute deals in a round robin manner, and distributed based on value. This will use a round robin approach, but based on deal value, so everyone gets the same amount of value over time. You also have the option to manually assign new leads. Whichever way you choose, just make sure that your team is aware of the system. Third, we want to integrate the tools that your team uses daily to interact with contacts with your CRM. If your team uses Gravity Forms to capture new leads, Calendly to set up demos, or Gong to call contacts and train representatives, you should make sure that they have access to these essential tools and can track their use in the CRM. Last but not least, the very best practice that can drastically improve your team's performance and save them hours and hours of time is automating all of your CRM actions. With the ActiveCampaign Automation Builder, you can automate internal notifications, external communications, and a variety of other actions like when creating or updating a deal, when a deal score or stage changes, when a deal status changes from open, won, or lost, when a deal task is created or marked as complete, when a one-on-one email is sent or replied to, as well as the ability to dynamically adjust a deal score. With your CRM automations running in the background, your team will no longer have to manually update a majority of the information about their leads, giving them time back in their day to sell more and be more productive. While all of this sounds great, sometimes it can be hard to know where to get started and how to actually build these automations. Don't worry, we have you covered in the ActiveCampaign Marketplace, where you can find and import pre-built automation templates that we call recipes right into your account to customize for your business. Some great recipes to get started with is one-to-one email, new stage message, which allows you to send a personal email from your connected email address to your deals when they reach a specific stage. Or assign a reoccurring task on a deal until it moves stages. This allows you to assign a task or reach out to a contact when they enter your pipeline, and it keeps assigning another task to reach out every few days until the deal has moved stages and is ready to move on to the next part of the process. Also, notify when a sales deal has not closed automation recipe. This alerts your deal owner when a deal has not closed by the anticipated close date. And as mentioned before, we also have a free CRM template linked in the description if you want to just dip your toes in. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe to our YouTube page and check out some of our other content on the CRM, like creative uses for the CRM, CRM Integrations 101, and how to choose the right CRM. Happy automating!